crap was that?
I was going to say I'm pretty sure a storm's coming.
Folks, Mazion reporting for duty, and today we're playing Ark Survival Evolved on the Fumi Evolved Scorched Poop server. Are you surprised? Because this is where we're doing a lot of stuff lately. Anyway, and I've got this pen here that I built earlier today. And what does it have in it? Let's peek up in there. Oh man, there are 20 Jerboas. 20 of them. We've got 20 Jerboas, and they're named appropriately. They're not named 1 through 20. They're named 8 through 27. 8 through 27, because we've got Jerby 7 is our current let's go around and hang out Jerby, and then we've got 20 more Jerbies. So we've got all these Jerbies. They're all, there's so many of them. Look at how many. And so my goal, oh, they've got levels. My goal, oh man, I gotta give them all levels. My goal is gonna be to try to create a Jerby attack army, which I went out, you know, we're having trouble with the vultures. We weren't able to get them to attack our target. Well, we can with the Jerbies. That's a great thing. We can do that with Jerbies. So, oh man, and there's so much poop. There's poop everywhere. So I'm going to take them out. We're going to start really small. Really small. Like, super duper small, because they have such low health. Not all of them even have over 100 health yet, but some of them do. Some of them do have over 100. Some of them just are getting to 100. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep pumping their health. I think that with what our goal is sheer numbers. Sheer numbers of Jerbies with as much health as we could pump until they've got, you know, I don't know, maybe we'll stop at 400 health. I'm not really sure yet. This is a new ground for me. I haven't tried a Jerby army before. So what I'm going to do is we're going to go ahead and get all these guys out of the pen. We're going to go out and find ourselves something to kill. I think maybe we'll start with other Jerbies. I don't know what's gonna work. I mean, we could try. I don't know what we could really try that would not run away so fast that we couldn't. You know, we gotta be able to kill it. Well, you'll see in just a second. Before we go anywhere, you guys gotta see this. This is the cutest thing ever. They're all following me. And then they stop. This is a pile of cuteness. This is a pile of... But they're gonna be dead soon. They're gonna be dead soon. Look at them all run after me. They're like, hey, we're ready to kill things for you. All right. So maybe we'll find something to fight, like right here. Like, soonish. Oh, you know what? I bet they could kill this thing if I get them all, like, crowded around it. Kill it! Oh no! All of the no! Crap! Stop! Oh, it killed itself. Amazing. All right, come on, Jerbies. Oh, they're all gonna be stuck on rocks and stuff now. No, we got them all. We've got to be able to find something that they can kill. I mean, I'm pretty sure they'll get killed by everything. Everything out here. Maybe they could kill two Morella tops. Maybe. Are you guys all coming? Oh man, this is gonna be so hard. It's gonna be so hard to get them there anywhere. Holy crap. So I think this Morella tops is gonna run because I don't see another one around. He's probably gonna kill the Jerbies. But this is gonna be the first test. Get him! Get him! Go get him! Maybe he'll get stuck and you'll just beat his butt. Beat his butt till he's dead. Get him, Jerbies. That's great. Do it. You're good. Kill him. Yes. That's what we're going to have to do. Get running guys stuck. That was great. That was a great first kill. Oh man, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of all of you. You're so amazing. Oh yeah, look at them all. And wait, so who got the levels? Which one of you guys got the levels? Someone got a level from that. Which one? Which one was it? Which one of you killed it? Oh, man. I don't even know. Maybe they didn't get a lot of experience for it. I figured one of them would get, you know, enough for Oh, is it you, Jerby22? Oh, you got one level. Yeah, it must have been Jerby22. Huh. So, I think that that's probably going to be the best tactic, right? I mean, find stuff that needs to be... That's gonna get stuck, that runs away. Like, don't try to fight, like, a Dodicarus that'll just sweep the crap out of your guys and kill them. And don't fight a level 36 Paraceratherium, because it will kill your Jerbies. All of your Jerbies will be dead. So here's another Morellatops. I'm going to see if it's alone. Come on, pile of Jerbies. Man, a lot easier with the name tags off to see what's going on. All right, I don't see any more Morellatops around. All right, well, try killing that one. Go get him! Go get him! You can do it! I believe in you! I believe! Go get him! Oh, man. Get him! Oh, these ones are stuck! Oh, it's stuck! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Oh, I'm gonna locate all my Jerbies after this. This is great until we run into a Sabertooth or a Raptor. Yes! He dead! Come on, Jerbies! We gotta go find all of our friends! They might have all made it. Maybe they path well. I don't know, are there 20 Jerbies here? Get them all on the screen. Get them all on the screen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! It's 21! There's an extra Jerby, I think. There's at least 20, we're good. Who got the level for that kill? Which one do you got? Oh, it was Jerby 16. And you just got a level. Man, killing Morellatops doesn't give enough experience for you guys. Oh, look, no, you got a level too. A level as well. Oh, that's pretty cool. And they're passively gaining experience as they just hang out with me, which is amazing. Oh, did you get a level? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, you got a level too. So this is great. So I think that this is what we're going to keep doing here. It's kind of trying to stick around this safe spots and there's dangerous spots near my base. So like all around here, you'll find like the random saber tooth or the random, Raptor. But I think that, you know, maybe I should be leading them around with my saber tooth. If I could do that, if I was doing that, then if we get jumped by something, I can save their lives. And otherwise, they can attack the Morellatops and stuff. Man, I'd really love to kill a Paraceratherium, but I don't think we're ready. I don't think we're quite ready yet. Do you guys? You guys think we're ready? I don't think we're ready. All right, so I'm going to go back to the base. We're going to grab George and lead these guys around with George. Oh, no. So I got the... Oh, no, I got the idea. Oh, no, I got the idea to get a Paraceratherium low so that... Oh man, this is... Oh, no. So that one of you kill it. Oh no! All 20 died! All 20 of... Oh, you're such a jerk. So what I tried to do... Oh, look at it! Look at it! It's so sad! They're all dead! Not even like 5 minutes into trying! Oh man, you know, I'm gonna have to go tame a bunch more. So what I tried to do... I tried to get it low. I tried to get it low with my saber tooth. You know, with a bunch of... I'm gonna eat all the Jerbies! No, I'm not... Oh, man. Did I eat so many that I'm heavy? Holy crap. I tried to get the Paraceratherium low enough so that the 20 Jerbies at least... You know, maybe one or two would die. Actually, I wanted it just to run away and I wanted them to kill it as it was running away. But anyway, what happened instead was they all started to die. And when they started to die, I pressed record because... Holy crap, man.
So we're gonna have to try another round of this, which means I'm gonna have to go out and I have to tame myself another 20 of these guys right now. But yeah, we'll be back once I've got 20 more Jerbies, and now they're gonna be. Oh wait, whoa! What, 22 lived? Number 22, you are alive! Oh my god! I should look. Oh, I've got Jerby 7 on my shoulder. I should look and find out if we've got any other Jerbies alive around here. Hey, look, Jerby 19's alive! Oh my god! You guys are alive! Oh, good job. You got no experience, but you're alive. Jerby 22 and 19. Oh, so, but we're still gonna have to tame up, you know, another 18 Jerbies, and they're gonna be numbered after 27, so 28 and up. But we're gonna get some. We'll be back. Alright, so we're back at the pen here, and I've tamed another 21 Jerbies. Now, this takes a lot longer than you'd think it would take. It takes a while to tame 20 Jerbies. You have to, like, go out and find 20. You have to tame them all and bring them back. I mean, you can bring them back in a pile, but if you bring them back all at once, then you're gonna get wolves and all kinds of stuff trying to kill them. So, like, you bring them back once at a time if you can. Sometimes you get three lucky, you know, stuff like that. I've had a few of them die, and I had to tame more. So we're up to, like, Jerby 49. Yeah, there's Jerby 49. So we're on Jerby 49 now. And because we had two left from the 20 that we had before, plus we needed to tame a little extra. So we got 49 Jerbies. So I decided what I was going to do instead for today, and I'll tell you why. I've got this Listro. I'm going to pet it there, and then it's got, oh, XP. And these guys are like, oh, so... The dinos passively gain XP when a player is in proximity. So for many, many levels, these Jerbies will gain experience here. And I think that it would be better to later try to train them. Like, let them stay in here in the pen every day, come and hang around them and pet the Listro. If the Listro actually makes them gain passive XP faster, which I'm not really sure. I'd have to, like, do a test of some sort to be able to figure that out, but I do not know at this time. But I think that it'd be better if we just let them be. Let them all hang out here in the pen for some time, and then later we'll do another episode of training the Jerby Army, and we can see how that works out. But what I'm going to try right now is mating all of them at the same time. It's going to be kind of ridiculous. So we, like, enable wandering and then, like, throw it in the corner and then enable wandering. So we got to do this to absolutely all of them. And some of them are going to start moving around very soon. And it's going to be a super pain in the butt. Like, these ones are all... Oh, crap! Oh, crap! No, come back! Come back, other... Are you a male or female? I don't know what gender that one was. Crap. So don't do that, Mazion. Maybe I shouldn't pick them up. Maybe I should just try to enable wandering on all of them. But if we enable wandering on every single one of these, then eventually babies are going to start popping out. And it's going to be ridiculous. There'll be Jerbies running around everywhere, all willy-nilly, being crazy. This is... Oh, is crap! Crap! Let's throw them that way. Right there. Yeah, that's good. Oh, are you? No. Okay. Holy moly. I mean, this is a lot of Jerbies to enable wandering on. 21 of them, in fact. And one that's out there. Oh, look, this is the coolest colored Jerby of them all. The most unique colored one. This fox colored one. A lot of these are repeat coloring schemes. Oh no, I'm stuck on them. Crap. Come here, Jerby. Pet. Oh, crap. Get out of... Thank you. Oh, crap. No, you too. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, man. Oh, that one is enabled already. And then you should wander. No, you're enabled already. And then you should wander. Are you enabled? Yeah, you're enabled. Are there any of you that are not? Did I do it all 21 times already? I mean, there should be. Are you? No, you're enabled. Where are the females? Where are the females? There should be enough here. Yeah, there you go. That the males and the females are all close in close enough proximity that we shouldn't have to... Are you not wandering? No, you're wandering. That we shouldn't have to worry about... Look at them all! Look at them all running around! They're all... This one... Are you... Are you not wandering? Are you... No, you're wandering. They're all jumping around, all crazy. And soon, they're gonna start gestating. Gestating. That's a word. Come on! Gestate, please! Just state.
That's what I'm waiting for. Is that... Where's the one that was outside? Where'd it go? It disappeared. Oh, it's hanging out over here. Are you a male or female? Oh, it's a female. Crap, I need you. Oh, man. All right. They're getting ready. All right, so I'm gonna sit here, and we'll wait for some babies to pop out. And enjoy. All right, so some of them are pretty close to being gestated here. Where are you? Almost fully gestated. And then there's so many. There's so many to keep track of. Not all of them made. See, this one's still mating. Not all of them mated yet. And so what we gotta do is, I gotta keep them all on wander until they've all mated. And it's, all the mating is done. It looks like there might be only just one female left that's not mated, and the rest of them are gestating. And then I gotta catch the babies when they come out. That one's mating. I gotta catch the babies when they come out to shoot, man. I gotta shoot catch for the mommies. Totally catch the. So I thought it would be great that once they're all done mating, I could take them off wander. But I can't find. Where's this one? The one mating left, I guess. Where are you? Holy crap! That one's gestating. Where's the mater? There's one that's mating somewhere. This one won't mate. What's taking you so long? Find your bow and do your thing. Get knocked up. Oh man. All right, so we're so close. Like I'm scared. Like really, I think I'm just gonna start taking them off of wandering, because I don't know what else to do. That I'll just have to mate that one or something. We're gonna have plenty of babies. Plenty of babies are happening. You can stop wandering, and you can stop wandering. Stop wandering. Just gestate. Oh crap! This is fighting. Just gestate. Stop wandering. Just gestate. Just gestate, please. Oh crap! Crap! Can't move. Right, you don't have wandering on, right? And you're gestating still. Cool. I just make sure I didn't remember that wrong. Oh crap, what did I just tell it to do? Oh, I enabled victim item collection. Is there a baby pooped out yet? You go over there. Oh, this one's close. This one's close to pooping a baby. That one's close to pooping a baby too. No, you stop wandering. Disable wandering. You stop wandering too. Disable it. Disable it. Oh, it's gonna poop a baby. It's gonna poop a baby! On the baby! This is baby Jerby! I imprinted! And I didn't name it yet, because I just want to put food in its inventory. There! We got more poop babies coming. Where are the poop babies? Oh, is a poop baby here? Oh, no! It died! Oh, no! You gotta be fast! You gotta be fast! Before the poop babies die! Oh, crap! Imprint! Yes! Yes! Now, get it food before the poop baby dies. All right, cool. Oh, where's the other, there's a poop baby. Poop, give me imprint. Poop baby. There, food. Where's the more poop babies? Crap, get out of the way. I'm looking for poop babies. Oh man, we've got three. Oh, there's one. Okay, cool. Take the food. Oh crap, that's not the right Jerby. Come on, little Jerby. Take food, please. Awesome. Any more poop babies? Oh man. This is a really nerve-wracking. You're not gestating. I don't see a poop baby. You're not gestating. No gestation. No. Okay, you stop. wandering. Oh no, it died! Which one? Crap, get out of the way! Get out of the way! Are they eating the food too fast? They're eating the food too fast. Oh man. Oh man, I'm gonna let them die. They're gonna die. This is nerve-wracking. Oh, that was the baby. That was the baby. Here, take the food. Oh no! It died! Crap! I'm a bad parent. Crappy. Oh man. Oh man, so don't do this. It is very difficult. It is very difficult. You stop wandering. You stop wandering. You stop wandering. You stop wandering. No, you keep wandering. You're mating. Oh man, so we've lost a couple of the poop babies. Got this one here. You got food. And then I've got this poop baby here. I think I've got two left. Two out of all the poop babies have survived. Most of the poop babies are dead. Holy moly. What? What? Are you gestating? Wait, is this the this is a male. What happened? All right, this one's gestating now. You stop wandering. Disable. You disable. And any more red babies? Where are the red babies? No red babies. Hey, you stop moving. Be done. No, I said stop. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, so this was very, very difficult. You gotta be super on your game to make sure that you feed all these little ones. All right, so not gestating. We need, oh, there's a gestator. Don't pick it up. We need a not gestating pile. Here, not gestating pile. Oh crap, it didn't go out. All right. You are not gestating. And you are gestating. And you get out. Feed the babies. All right, so I'm gonna get all the babies and we'll have some babies. Just a sec, be right back. All right, so three out of eight babies survived. He wants terror bird egg. Yeah, don't matter, not giving that. So yeah, it was very difficult, and I figured out already what I would do next time. I would just make a 2x2 and put one male in, all of the females, and then make sure that they all get their stuff going all at the same time, like whistle or whatever. And then once they've all got to their gestation period, then I would go ahead and you know, stop them from wandering and put them in a line. So when the babies come out, it's just like really easy to get them all. But with such a low health pool, they're always popping. Like this one's the lowest one. It's always popping very low. So if it doesn't have food, it just dies. They just die. They just die. But look how sad it is. Look how sad. Little dead gerby babies. I let them die. I feel so bad that I let them all go to their death. Oh, look at this one especially. It was so cute. And now it's so dead. It's such a dead baby. It's not good at all. Yeah, so obviously not going to be, I'm not going to be caring for these. I would like to like raise ones and care for them and see what we can do, but I don't think it's going to do anything major. We've got these 21 all hanging out over here, and now we've got 24 total. I have named them appropriately. Did I stop you from wandering? No, I didn't. Disable wandering. You should not be wandering. I did. I've named them these two appropriately. Jerby 55 and 56 because 50, 51, 52, 53, 54 are all dead there on the ground. So 55 and 56, and then you're Jerby 57. Jerby 57. So total, I have tamed or raised or tried to raise or, let me see. I have tamed or made poop out, I have tamed or killed or raised 57 of the Jerbies, of the Jerboas. Oh, man. So there's only one thing left to do here with these three is I got to get, or two anyway. This one's already a juvie. It's already a juvie. I just got to get them all up to juvie and then let them grow. And all these ones over here are all set. They're eating and having a good time. And we've got our Lister that we're petting every once in a while, hoping that their levels go up. And as you can see, most of them have a level to be gained. I'm just going to... Oh, also, make sure that you make your... If you make a Jerby pen, that you make it higher than two. I'm not sure how many it's going to take to stop a Paraceratherium from coming in and killing them. But we definitely had a problem with that. We definitely had a problem earlier. You saw... In the opening clip, where a Paraceratherium came through here and just killed some of the Jerbies. It was amazing. He just stomped all over them, like, stomp, stomp, you're dead. It was awesome. So, yeah. So I'm going to sit here. I'm going to get these other two. Oh, no, we've got two Juvies now. All we're going to do is worry about this baby. This one baby for a little bit. And then these other ones are eating from the trough. So it's amazing. They're trough-fed babies. We don't need it. I'm gonna still put some more on them just to, no, you're not, you can't have magic mushrooms. No, it's not good for juveniles. Anyway, folks, that's gonna be it for today's episode. If you liked it, make sure you blast the like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and as always, be excellent to each other. Have a great day. See you later.